good, what's good, people? I am currently headed to the post office. My parents aren't home, as you can tell from my last video that they took Lauren to California. So I need to drop off some stuff for them. I also have work today from 6 p.m. to 1 a.m., so that's gonna be fun. That is a 7-hour shift on my feet all day. So I'm just going to film for the whole day, because that's gonna be fun. So it's a little rainy out today. Well, not a little. It was pretty rainy earlier, but now it's calmed down a good bit. So hopefully it doesn't rain while I'm on the way to work, because I wouldn't appreciate that. Oh, this is my song. This is my song. Oh, I should probably get the mail. I'm gonna get the mail. Anything of mine? I have something from my alma mater high school. Alright, off to the post office. So, the way McKenna works her camera in her car, she duct tapes it. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna, you know, drive nice and easy so my camera doesn't fall off. Try to avoid potholes as much as possible. They're also starting to build houses in our neighborhood that are going to devalue all of our houses. So our HOA is pretty pissed. Apparently they were given the right to the land to take dirt from whichever lot they wanted. So they naturally picked the one behind our lot. That sucks because, you know, we had a really good view in the back. We were like the only house on like this whole like median of land, and so when you see a whole lot torn up and just dirt everywhere, it's just an ugly view. So one of the lots that they bought is right in front of my window. I mean, it's across the street, but when the sun sets, I get that beautiful orange color that comes through my window. If somebody does build on it, they're gonna be blocking my view, and I really don't want that to happen. So I discovered this new Adele song, I don't want to say her debut, because it's not her debut, but it's like her first song after like 3 years, and oh my god, it's so good. I am a huge, go, please, my goodness. All right, back. Oh my god, it's so good. I have it on like replay. There's also the song that plays, there's also a song that plays at work by Empire of the Sun. It's called DNA. It's just such a good song. Like, I hate every other song that J.Crew plays, but this one is just so good. So I bought it. Yeah, I bought it on iTunes because I just love it that much. All right, easy turn, easy turn. Awesome, cool. The good thing about my camera strap, there's faux leather on the opposite side of it. So like when it hangs on my shoulder, it doesn't slide off. So I'm kind of using that as a grip on my dashboard. And it's doing wonders. I got a lot of good feedback on my second vlog for my sister. It was my sister's graduation from flight attendant school. A lot of people loved it, and you know, she loved it. She said that her and my mom were like tearing up when they were watching it, which was good because, you know, I like to make people cry in a good way, don't get me wrong. There's a person who just pulled up right next to me who's like staring at me because I'm like talking to myself, but I'll act like I'm just like talking through, you know, hands-free calling, because that always works, right? Right. Yes, Josh, give me a pat on the back. Oh, here we go. I love this part. I'm gonna turn up real quick. Let's keep each other away. I'll was fun. I love the chorus of the song. It's so good. Yo, okay, so gas is like going down here. Oh, that's a raccoon. Oh god, that's so sad. I forgot what I was talking about. Oh god, I can't just like stop the recording and like look at what I was talking about, because that's totally a buzzkill. Dang it, I don't remember what I was talking about. Oh well. It must have not been that important. But I think it was, because it's coming from my mouth. Everything I say is important, like, duh. Oh god, I'm so funny. Alright, well, I'm in the parking lot of the post office. So, I'm not sure, you know, if it's a security thing to bring cameras in or not. So, I'm just going to, you know, pause it real quick. Alright, so that was nice and quick. My next destination will be Chick-fil-A. Come on. Come on. I hate waiting for cars to back out of parking spaces because they're like, can I come? Can I? Is it okay? Yes, it's okay. Hurry up. I got places to go. Oh, dang. She sped out of that one. All right, cool. Good job. Good job. I'm at Chick-fil-A because I love Chick-fil-A. All right. Let's see. See, I'm that kind of person who rolls up in a drive-thru. I'm like, I know exactly what I want. And I get to, you know, the window or like the microphone, and I'm like, I don't know what I want. So, I know I'm gonna want a spicy chicken sandwich with a large sweet tea, but we'll see. We'll see. Ooh, that one's open. Is anybody there? Hey, turn up. Here we go. Hi, can I get a number 6, a 4 count with a large sweet tea?
A number 6, 4 count with a large sweet tea?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you need any sauce with your condiments?
May I have honey mustard, please?
Yes, sir. Will that be all for you?
Yes, ma'am.
Can it be $7.91 with the window?
Alright, thank you. Yep, and get a chicken sandwich. Told you it was gonna happen. I know myself too good. Too well? Too good? We're in the South. I'm gonna say too good. Speaking of the South, you know, it was funny because I was like watching my vlog on vlog number 2 on YouTube, and you know, you can put if you want to watch with subtitles, and they'll display subtitles based on like what it hears. My accent's not that bad, but it's apparently bad enough to where it just does not make any sense. So YouTube needs to come up with like a dialogue, or what's the word? I don't know. Accent? Diction? I don't know. You know what I'm trying to say, though. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah. All right, cool. My turn. Shh, don't say anything.
Hi, portion meal, the large sweet.
Yes.
$7.91.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
All right, thank you.
My pleasure. Have a great day.
Thanks, you too. Chick-fil-A. I love Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A's the best, man. It is the best. I want a tattoo so bad, but I really want a body, so to, like, you know, really show it off. Not in a prideful way, but to, you know, make it look good, because I feel like tattoos on really skinny people just look weird. So I'm not going to be, you know, that statistic that I made up. Ooh, Halloween City. Oh crap, it's 6 days until Halloween. Five days until Halloween. Oh man, I need to decorate. When's my day off? I'm gonna look for my day off. Wednesday and Thursday, my day's off. I'm content with that. This is really fun. I'm getting more comfortable in front of the camera. I used to be like, oh god, what am I gonna say? And I'm gonna sound stupid. I probably sound stupid regardless, but I just feel more comfortable with what it's 3 o'clock. I'm going to the chiropractor. Hey! I'm going to the chiropractor. Oh, I should probably eat my food first, yeah? I'll eat it in the parking lot. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna eat and vlog. Oh, and there's a train. I'm gonna tell y'all, if you ever come to Cartersville, or for people who live in Cartersville, you know that trains are just terrible. There's a railroad that goes straight through downtown, and like there's really no way to get like from this point of town to like this point of town without going through. So you have to go through downtown in order to get to the other side of town. Oh cool, I can turn here anyways, cause it's on this street. Oops, I just flashed that dude. My bad, bruh. Hurry, come on, walk quicker. Thank you. And this dude's on a motorcycle. Makes me want a motorcycle even more. Warlocks, Georgia. Oh, this is a good song. I'm sure if you can hear it. I'll roll it down. Roll down the window, see if you can hear it. It's such a good song. It's such a classic. My dad played it all the time when I was little. Oh! I was talking about the gas before I ran over that raccoon. It was already dead, for the record. But, okay. Awesome. Woo! Alright, so, I was talking about how much the gas has dropped. It was like 2.30. Okay, I don't know. It was like $2 and, you know, two-digit cents, okay? When I went to Mexico. Then when I came back, you know, maybe a week after, it dropped below $2. Right now, some places are $1.99 and other places are $1.92. It's awesome. I love paying for cheap gas. Now, how sad is that to say that $1.99 for a gallon of gas is cheap? Because that's pretty sad. Please be open. Yes, I see cars in the parking lot. Alright. Child, please don't run out in front of me. That would not be good for you. Well, I guess, and me too. Alright. So I'm at the chiropractor. I'm not gonna take you inside because that's just a hassle, because people are gonna ask me what I'm doing with the camera. And I don't really feel like explaining it right now. They can just, you know, look on YouTube. So, alright, cool.
It sings.
Alright. So it's 4:57, almost 5, and I'm headed to work now. Oh crap, I didn't bring my comfy shoes. Oh god. Dang it, I meant to bring those. I even like had them set out. Can you please hurry up and turn? And you hit the curb, you idiot. God, I'm so sorry. Well, alright then. Let's see. Oh man, should I just pull over? Yeah, hold on. Let's hope that one holds. I should really just duct tape my camera because, my high beams are on. That would really suck if like my lens or like the LCD screen just breaks or something. I'd be very, very upset.